Almost got him. Trying to scare him.
Hey, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Almost. Just a little bit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Your family will make you pay for this. Which family? The Sendako family, you idiot.
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh shit.
I remember the Sendakos from Grand Theft Auto Liberty City stories. On a PSP, I still got that game. The Sendakos. Say the police is different out here too. You got some clothes shops around in the city now that I'm here. Let's save on the other file. So anything happens. But for now I'm gonna just keep saving on my original file. I just wanted to get there. Yep, it's plenty, it's four of them. I think I'm gonna stop by and get some new clothes. Wait, three of them actually. It's three of them all the way over here. They got a gym. I wonder if there's new moves I can learn. So, I'm gonna just check out the gym. Get some new clothes. I mean, I'm so scared to play other songs on this radio station. Most every song on every other radio station except this radio talk show has been flagged. So I'm not trying to have my video muted or just, or any of that. It just seems like some of these songs are not even safe. They had new moves at the gym, and then I still gotta get some clothes, new outfits. Wearing the same outfit for a while. The gym looks different too.
Hey, you wanna learn some new moves?
What is he gonna really teach me? There you go. Nice corner. Can't do nothing about it. It's an exploit in the game. Just corner him. Just keep doing it. Oh, he tried to grab me. Stomping.
It'll come in handy.
That was a good move.
Rush your opponent and strike fast.
Wow, he was just like.
You gotta press home your advantage.
Combo attack.
Just keep piling on the pressure. Don't give your opponent time to fight back.
Just like I did to you in the corner. He couldn't do nothing about it. So that's cool. Got some new moves. My stats are still maxed out. There's no need to be on the stamina. I'm lifting weights. Now I'm going to go to the clothes shop. See if I can find some new ones. They all lined up over here. But I'm going to check these other two behind me. Two Binkos. What's the difference? Wait a minute. That's a clucking bell. Why does it say it's two different clothes? Oh, it's a Zip, Pizza Parlor, and a 24/7. I don't know what that is. Let me see. I think this is the same Binko from Grove Street. All the way in Los Santos. Yep, it is the same. I love Los Santos. LST. I hope this video doesn't get flagged by YouTube any, 'cause song is playing. Should go back to Grove Street colors.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, green jeans, green track pants. We'll go back to the Grove colors. I'm going with these. Sorry, you bought the green jeans already. Now we need some green shoes, green kicks. They already got the green low tops. Those other clothes places, they don't have any green shoes, so I'll go with these. I'll change his haircut. Might get an afro.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Some kind of crazy cut. choosing chain. I like the chain that I have already.
Have a wonderful day, sir.
Alright. So now, I'm gonna get a new haircut now. Like some sweet moves. New set of moves. New set of clothes. Rocking the green to represent Grove. And then, let me see if I can find a place to get a haircut.